Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the next episode of the Call of Duty World at War playthrough. Hold on. There, just have my little light. You could probably see it. Yeah, we're on the mission Hard Landing. Mission 3. These videos have been pretty short so far, because I think the missions are short.
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese lines. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not going to get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're...
There's a crashed airplane right there.
Stay sharp.
I can't remember what kind of plane that is.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
The fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
It's all snarled up on something.
Ah, get away! Eat this! You camouflaged bugger. Hey, burn! Burn!
Keep together,
Springfield's about half a mile north.
There's a plane that's on fire. No. Burn the trees. Now they have no chance to hide. Shot him in the booty. Slice. A Sherman tank. Thumper. Ow! Punk! Frick you! Burn! Burn! Yeah! You idiot. That filthy tank, though. Just to make it more fun. Grab some extra ammo. He go boom. He went boom. Ah, there we go. I cooked him. He's cooked. Cook him! Ah, those bastards. Darn it, how'd I die? How'd I die? Why use the gun on an aircraft when you could use it on infantry? My entire body is vibrating from this. Die! Alright guys, make sure you like the video and subscribe for the next episode of the Call of Duty World at War video. And the next video is Vendetta. Peace.